In an interview aired on NPR's All Things Considered on Friday, Pompeo instead replied to NPR's Mary Louise Kelly question by saying, "You know, I agreed to come on your show today to talk about Iran. That's what I intend to do. I know what our Ukraine policy has been now for the 3 years of this administration." He then repeatedly tried to end the interview as Kelly continued to press him on the matter. To her last question on whether Ukraine policy had been hijacked, Pompeo replied, "I've been clear about that. I know exactly what we were doing. I know precisely what the direction the State Department gave to our officials around the world about how to manage our Ukraine policy." Speaking after the interview aired, Kelly described how she was called back into Pompeo's living room at the State Department after the interview, where the outburst then unfolded. "What is happening, at the end, there is an aide has stopped the interview, said, 'You're done, thank you, Ian, you heard me thank the secretary,'" Kelly said on air after the fact. "He did not reply, he leaned in, glared at me, and then turned and with his aides left the room." Kelly said that moments later, that same staffer who stopped the interview reappeared, asked me to come with her, just me, no recorder, though she did not say we were off the record, nor would I have agreed. Kelly was brought to Pompeo's private living room, she continued, where he was waiting and where he shouted at me for about the same amount of time as the interview itself had lasted. Pompeo was displeased about the Ukraine questioning and asked her, "Do you think Americans care about Ukraine?" Kelly said, adding that he used the F word in that sentence and many others. Pompeo then asked Kelly if she could find Ukraine on a map, she recounted, and when she said that she could, he called out for aides to bring us a map of the world with no writing. I pointed to Ukraine. He put the map away. He said, "The people will hear about this, eh?" Kelly said. And then he turned, said he had things to do, and I thanked him again for his time and left. CNN has reached out to the State Department for a comment on the exchange. Kelly said that NPR had reached out to the State Department to inform them that the outlet would be reporting on the interview's aftermath, but had not heard back. The news comes in light of Pompeo's impending trip to Ukraine next week, the country at the heart of the currently ongoing impeachment trial. CNN's Jennifer Hansler contributed to this report.